of the week, and it's from a quote I had posted, and I actually got another quote over here on the side of a wall of the podcast studio. But it essentially, it's never over and I never lose because I never quit. It's never over and I never lose because I never quit. I have another one here that says, I don't know how I'm going to win. I just know I'm not going to lose. It's never over and I never lose because I never quit. And it's more of just a mindset thing that you just find a way to keep going. And we're all presented with different challenges. We're all in a different fight, guys. And it's important not to get caught up comparing ourselves to other people. Because everybody's soul is on a different journey. We've all been put here. We all have been put here at different starting points. And it's like I've talked about in the past. It's our ability to overcome challenges and situations. And no life is, like I said, you're not just born and everything's just great. We all encounter all these things that would be perceived to be bad, but we have the ability to react in a positive light. And given there are harsh, extreme situations, but there's always opportunities to react in a positive way if we choose. It's not always easy, and I'll be the first to say that. But it's not stopping, it's not giving up. We all, you know, we have an idea of how we think things should go and then it doesn't go that way. Well, does that mean we should stop and give up entirely? Or do things sometimes just take an alternate path, an alternate route, and not everyone's going to understand it? And there may be critiques, there may be judgment, there may be hate from other people, but like you heard me talking about with Marty, That's their problem, not yours. As long as you know what you want, and we go after it. And the key thing is knowing what we want, and we've talked about that. And this is a lot this week and a lot of different things, but you just don't stop. It's okay to, you don't know how you're going to win, you just know you're not going to lose. And essentially, it's just, you're not going to give up. And Bruce Lee has a quote, defeat is it's a state of mind. As long as you never accept defeat, you're not defeated. No matter what anyone else thinks, and I had a conversation with Marty off the air about something, and I just was saying, that's on them, that's not you. And that's their problem, not yours. And that's their limitation, not yours. And we all are going to encounter this. All different things, all different levels. And like I said, we're all in a different fight. But you don't stop. You keep moving. Even, I talk about it with my injuries. And I joked with Marty, and I've talked about it before, that if I were to just let myself go and let my body physically go, that people may be able to be a little more understanding on what I've gone through physically with my injuries and mentally even as well. But I never accept defeat. I don't ever stop. And no matter what, I didn't tell him, Marty, I'd go to the gym still 3 hours. Even if I'm doing light machine work, I don't stop. I just keep going. And I've always been that way with my life. Even when I had, living in Louisville, Kentucky and got fired and was down and out and was drinking a lot more than I should have been, I'd still go to the gym every day. I still kept moving. I never gave up on myself fully. And until I may have taken a brief rest period, but I never fully gave up and stopped. And I've never lost. I find a way to keep going. And it's just adjustments. And those of us that get the best at adjusting are the ones that can thrive. Those of us that are not as good at adjusting are the ones, and it could take a lot longer. But then when we finally can adjust, we could come out of it really quickly. But it's learning to just go with the flow in a way. If that makes sense. It's never over, and I never lose because I never quit. And you never quit when you know what you want. When you know what you want, there's always a way to keep going after it, to keep that hope alive, that belief alive. And I firmly, firmly believe that. That's my thought of the week. Bam! Bam! I watched Step Brothers the other day. Pow! What's the guy? Is he saying pow, pow? Why does he keep saying that? I love that movie. I could watch. I think that movie was on like all day the other day, and I actually turned on the TV late at night before I called it a night and caught the majority of it. that movie always puts me in a good mood. All right, guys. Thank you guys very much for watching this clip. And to watch full episodes of the Shooting Blanks Wrestling Report and Conversation with the Big Guy Ryback, subscribe to patreon.com/Ryback for exclusive videos of both shows. And always remember, feed me more.